Hey, was there something you needed?
I would often go there, to the tiny church there, the smallest church in Sansan, though it once was larger. How the realm may rest there. Down through the mist there, toward the Seven Sisters, toward those pale cliffs there, I would often stay there, in their tiny yard. So glad here, looking forward to the past here, but now you are all alone. None of this matters now. None of this matters at all.
The waves are beginning to die down. Look at those little bastards. Simmer down. Simmer down, bastards. Aye, so here you are. It's late and it's raining. The water is cold. Know that you're not the first guy to bring a girl to Land's End. This is what locals call a make-out spot. That is not going to happen here today. I just want to make that clear, Dimples. Martinez yet. Still running around like some kind of cross-country law official.
Like a deftly cast fishing net, sleep pulls you out of the world and into its dark shore. The rough mesh chafes. Then, tightening around you, it digs into your brain.
How have things been going for you out there? Helped anyone lately? Saved anyone lately? Murdered anyone lately? Because you know you are a murderer. A disco music listening psycho killer who offs poor people and then forgets about it.
Hear that? You are naive to think he's afraid of his bloodied hands. Soul brother. Oh no. I see inside his amygdala and his hippocampus. The thing he's really scared of. It's much, much worse than that.
Don't tell him, sister. It's too bad. We're trying to help you. All these processes, these tortures, voices and tremors are all just distractions, flares and countermeasures to keep you from the last dream.
The last dream will be total annihilation. Cinders, peeling off the fuselage. We won't be there to help you anymore, Harry. We will be dormant. You will be naked and alone.
Of hell. An ancient sadness, brother. 10,000 years later, in front of the video rental. There is a warm breath on your face again. Everything is okay again.
Everything is so okay. Your eyelids flutter open for a moment. When you close them again, you sense the light of the room around you. You're back. In 2 seconds, the alarm.